What I would tell young people is hold on to your own value. Know that you have value, whether the culture says you do or not, or your parents say you do or not, or your church says you do or not. And then go in quest of it. Seek it out and seek what does give you value, what does affirm you.